is.
Oh, they've starved them. There's no choice but to bite. Hampus now has to deal with everybody coming in his direction. Kerrigan was in this spot before.
Two,
fight
three.
A bop only. A
as
few
he
bullets.
Continues to tap. It's Rops that stop. Wopski in the front back. What is that? They look like they lost it.
I'm so sorry. I was not ready for that. I can't believe he put together those kills that cleanly. It was the perfect call from Kerrigan to go back down to the B site, and they nearly nailed it.
That second kill from Kerrigan, what a sick response. But I mean, after three kills,